And they say about play, what's important with play is that children, they develop their own rules for the play, or they agree to the rules of play. So what that means is that they have a greater commitment to the play that's going on. It's not something external, it's something that is coming within them. And so children are much more committed to their play. There's a man who wrote a book, I forgot the title of it, but his son was a superhero, and he had his little Superman outfit, and it would go on for days. And one time he skinned his knee, and you know, instead of crying, he goes, well, Superman wouldn't cry. He'd get up and just keep going. So he just saw the highest. Well, the teacher was really worried about him because he would just go on day to day and was thinking that maybe he has a few screws loose. But this guy was a child psychologist, the author. He said, well, he's not trying to leap off buildings and fly. He sort of knows the limits of it. But he was just so absorbed in it and just totally committed. And the thing about play that's very interesting is that it's self-integrating. And there's an incredible sense of wholeness because we aren't kowtowing. We aren't bowing to external reality. Where it's coming from within ourselves. And that's why we have that sense of exhilaration. With it, and people are really committed, and you know, anything that we're really commit our attention to, we draw more back into ourselves, and we understand it on a more more profound level. Where often with learning, people are just sort of, they give you 20%. You can demand that people be there physically, you can't demand that they be there mentally. You know, you don't have that, thank God, influence over other people. Nitai, the founder of the Ananda School, said that children can really resist quite well. You know, they get into high school, they can just, they can fight you. And, you know, they're developed, those are the will years, the, you know, the teenage years, and it's good, healthy. And so, but there's that element of play that you just are more committed to it.